Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody, and I have taken down bone mass. Grabbing myself a wishbone. Looks like this young bird wants to say something to me. Hey, Hugin. Oh yeah, the wishbone. I see the veins and whatnot. Activate that. Go and pick up this wood that bone mass knocked on the ground. You know, it's very useful to have this happening in the background. Any of those? Yeah, alright. Leave this piece of wood back here, why not? And I'm turning that on just in case I detect any bog iron. That right now. Let's wear this and get the rest of the wood. No need in leaving all this wood here now. I'll just go ahead and take it back down. Did not bring a hammer. Okay. Then leave it there. Okay, we got our portal right over here. Of course, I've opened myself up for slightly more dangerous raids now. It. And it's time for silver mining and mountain climbing and all of that. Got freeze potion, and the more immediate goal will be to make a wolf fur cape, which will require some silver. I don't know. Won't know until I get the silver and make stuff. So I guess the next question is, where's the closest silver without me having to take a boat all the way the heck out somewhere? Let's go down here. Okay. Lots of bones. Trophy hung up. Look at that. Blunt slash and pierce resistance. We'll get that activated. Useful, I believe, in general. Yes, we got three of them now. More to go. One thing that is true is there's still a lot of things in the Mistlands I have not done. I have explored through, started farming in one and another round before, but I've never, on my own, or at all, I mean, dealt with a Diverger village or any of these things, because that's usually sort of already done. So far in the server, the reason kind of I started this is because the server I'm on, it's taking too long for resets. Another bone mass. And so I kind of started this effort on my own. Because there was nothing for me to do. Right, so motor is the next big thing. I don't really know what motor responds to. I think my swords worked well in the past, the silver sword. As well as just bow after bow after bow, arrow after arrow after arrow via bow. Certainly do want to get more root and get these things upgraded. That'll come as I get the silver and then go back to the swamps. The root armor will be good later for mosquitoes, I believe. Any other poison things. And I will probably be doing fully upgraded silver armor. I don't know. Hard skipping to padded? I'm just not sure. Fire. Does motor breathe fire? Motor breathe snow. So I might be en route for a little while. I'm okay with my little bronze axe for now. Yep, I think the idea is here I'm going to be kind of trying to get to mountains as soon as I can. So, come on. Three of each. What I need for frost potion, I should probably get some more going. Blood bag, I believe I do have at least two. Two. What do I need? Three or five. Big thing. And yeah, there were a few mountains in my area, not a lot. There's a tiny little spit of a mountain there. There's a big stretch of mountains through here. No portal anywhere near, so I guess they're going to be setting up some mountain portals. Take BF1 at least as the closest. I don't know if there's mountains out here or not, but there might be. Anyways, go take a look. So yeah, this is the largest range of mountains I believe I've got here, at least tracked. Plenty nearby if I need to go boating anywhere. I've only explored a very small amount of our map. Bare minimum needed. And then I believe my plains area, there's a lot of plains out there, so that'll probably be where I do a lot of plains exploration. That's gonna be a little while. Okay, so mountains, I'm coming for you. Never even said it, but this is chapter 4. 30 minute Valheim. I have enough for mountain 1. There's a tiny mountain. Also there. Is it night already? I believe so. Let's go take a nap. Oh yeah. Two things I haven't done yet. I'm kind of regretting some of my layout. Let's get my large meat stuff going. Man, yeah, I kind of wish I could put it there now. I guess I can. I'm just going to move all these barrels. A bunch of stuff, and then I can have my large fire pit here. I'll be redecorating this little area. I got all this area that's unused. all this, really, as I start really doing spending time on decorations. Certainly like having the stronger food, I get that. Going up the mountain is good. It's going to feel good. Let's get a few pieces of food going. Check out this part to the south. Just gonna continue working our way through. And oh yeah, another thing I remembered was, yes, okay, yes, I saw that mountain there. All right, well, let's just go here real quick. I'm not expecting anything, but it is part of the general area there. I'm not in need to fight with you right now. I guess I should clear this while I'm running. Anything. No, no, I'm impressed I didn't want to. Just seriously didn't want to. Pick them up here right in front of me. I'm ascending. Gosh. water. I think just basically up this way is the mountains. Oh, come on. Alright, let's get ahead and get our wasted stamina. Too easy for me to get messed up with others. Alright, I didn't do this log right here. Okay. Let it roll into the water. Shack when I get where I want to go. Which is basically the foot of the area where it starts to get cold. Right here. Good, that's a nice mountain expanse. I'm pleased with this. Oh, and look at that. We got a ready-made home right here for us. That's pretty cool. Ah! Hey, bees. Ah. Another elder that I've already found. Well, this is great. Oh, my goodness. Came all this way and didn't bring a hammer. Gotta make one. It's so funny. What? Nothing. I keep just doing things like that. Yeah, I'm gonna be sitting here for a while. I like it. I like my little mountain base already. Just got here. Oh. both these buckets and I didn't need that. Okay, well let's... Come on, dude. I will use this now. That's the tool shelf. Okay. Didn't bring any pickaxe. I'll be back to this obsidian later. Nope, tool shelf. Where are you? There you are.
Yep, there we go.
Okay. Silver. Pretty sure. Let's come back and get it. But for now, let's get out of here. It's getting snowy. Lots of stuff. And an egg. Might as well grab that egg. Oh, oh, oh. First little foray into the mountains. I felt the tension. I feel rested anymore. And that is a 30-minute segment of 30-minute Valheim. Wrapping up here, beginning of chapter 4. I've got to the mountains. What else can you ask for at this point? We'll have another adventure in tomorrow. Going to get some silver and wolf fur. Starting to figure out what we're going to do from there. That's it for now. Good night.